pressure attached to the spring moves along a graded scale, and so gives the depth. In another type, a glass tube, open at one end, placed inside a glass vial, is lowered, with the open end downward into the water. The inside of the tube is discolored by a special chemical preparation. As the lead descends, the water is forced up the tube, washing away the discoloration as it does so. By placing the tube against a scale and noting how far the water has entered the tube, the exact sounding